mentality is pretty good right now. Nice to get the first win of the season. You know, we felt a little disappointed about our tie, you know, having the lead in the third and giving up a late goal. But overall, good to get the first win out of the way. Played well two consecutive games. Again, got solid goaltending and looking for a strong start Friday night against Northeastern this weekend.
I think it meant a lot, especially to us freshmen. It was our first win as Division I hockey players, so it was really cool to have that first win, and I think it just sets the tone for what's coming next.
We're just listening to the coaches and playing within the system, and I think that's helping us. So just we're playing as a group instead of individuals as defensemen, and it's really showing.
Senior leadership's been really important with Peggy, Celia, and Hannah. We've got three freshmen, and we've paired each senior with a freshman, so there's kind of been a bit of mentoring going on there. I think our system, for one, is simple, and it just kind of requires some hard work. But that's, the senior leadership and experience is key.
She's a world-class goalie, and we, you know, to beat her, we got to outplay her. So we can't just put pucks on the net and hope they go in. We got to put pucks on the net and want them to go in.
I think the key is that we need to get as much shots on net as possible. Instead of making that extra pass, just get it on net and have everyone crash it as hard as we can just to get those rebounds.
You know, we focused a little bit on our opponent, but really this year we've tried to concentrate on ourselves and just kind of the next thing that we have to do, and we know that that's Friday night at 5 o'clock when the puck drops at Northeastern.